that is affecting the world and mostly Africa. And looking specifically at Mozambique, the country is cyclically ravaged by the impacts of climate change. It's not what I've heard about. This is what we live. And as of February every year, and even until May, we suffer from the adverse effects